If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
Oop. Cool. New abilities are ready to equip. What's this one do? Got a lot of free crafting stuff.
Gotta start somewhere. We've got enough staff to start tending to the public, but we've got our work to
do. Need more skins.
Maybe next
makes
time.
Me so sad.
Hey, you get that concept?
It's available.
Jesus, it's
oh my god, the whole map. Did he say virus lab or has
virus
hazmat unit? Right, virus?
Yep.
I don't know if it's hard to save up to. It's pretty cheap.
Yeah. Fine. I should proceed it's around, actually. Aid. There we go.
Oh, fuck.
Got my heal. I got a perk port. Increase medics, medikit inventory slot by one. Okay.
Yeah.
40 perks. Talents. But you can log out now.
What do you mean?
There was never a log out button, I don't think. In the beta. Scott, what are you doing?
Doing stuff.
You're so quiet, dude. It's like when we were playing that other game, Borderlands.
Remember, watch your back out there.
Focusing, man.
I know, right?
Yo, check out the merchandise.
Did you just say yo to me?
Hey, nothing to worry about. I'll see you soon.
Won't find a better selection anywhere. Come back when you feel like buying.
Don't walk
I
got away.
What
you need. Good stock. And I'm out. I'm gonna wait outside for you.
What are we doing?
We're gonna do the security mission next. Then we'll do your, whatever the second perk tree is.
We're getting overrun! They're killing everyone in sight!
Deck.
Damn it, if they blow open the floodgates, then.
Captain! They've got a. Ah!
Security is the one over at, Morgrit.
I wanna get big fuck.
No, never mind, stack.
What?
Alright, yeah.
We're getting overrun! They're killing everyone!
Is ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Scott, you ready?
I marked the
blue. Alright,
so after this blue mission, you guys just want to go south, get that other Hudson refugee camp for the medic. You want to go all the way up north, get that one way the fuck up there.
That's
level 14, just kidding, we can't do it. Level 14 way up there. We'll get fucked. If we all focus one guy, we might be able to kill him.
Maybe.
I wish you could still run faster with a frag out, dude. That was the best thing about the betas.
Yeah, that speed.
I would be Naruto running through the fucking streets in all orange. That's what I literally felt like when I was in the beta, just running with a frag out. You just feel like Naruto. He's not even pumping his arm. Fucking run it.
Morning. Marked hostile. Can do this here. Little side quest.
Yeah, we can do this.
Might as well.
It's on the way.
On my way.
What mod?
Is it a drone hanging from up there?
Yeah. You shoot it down already?
Weakling, barrel stuff that motherfucker.
No. Doing no damage.
R.I.P.
Oh, this shit must have disconnected. He was
fucking kidding me.
Oh yeah, you DC'd.
Ah.
Send you an invite. Hold on. Did you lose connection to the game or what?
You have to boot. You have to boot him from the party first, and then reinvite him.
All right.
Let the server.
He's gonna keep reviving you. Oh, nope. Blanked out.
Group. Neutralized. GTF dispatch. Informed. Let me know when you're back in the server.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team. Sounds. So I think I'm good. All right. I'm playing as my guy.
Are you playing now? All right. I don't see it yet.
It's just connecting real quick.
Yo, come up here and get the downed drone.
I'm gonna wait until I invite Wicklin. I'll be up in a minute.
I'll get it right now and I'll just shoot it down.
Alright.
Wait, if I get it, don't all you get it?
I don't think so.
Nah.
I shot it down.
This is the longest loading I've ever had.
Oh, you don't even know. When the servers crashed and they opened back up, I was in a queue of fucking 33,000 people.
Yeah, I know.
I was in a queue, and when I got down to 20,000, they just put me in.
Yeah, same. As, thank God. Thank fucking God. There is a God. He let me in. Oh, what we should do is just run throughout the entire map and discover every location. So you get a lot of XP.
Oh yeah.
500 XP for each location.
Well, you want to get the one level down in tech and one level down in security first? Level them up a little bit?
Yeah. Well, yeah, that's the main focus.
Yeah, just do them once, then we go do whatever.
God. Oh god.
You gonna invite me?
Oh, you're in? Alright.
Yeah, I said invite me like 10 times.
I'm gonna go, dude. My group is open.
Yeah, but it's easy, dude. Just get invited.
Not for me.
Still over there.
I walked a little bit farther away, but I'm not the general area.
Okay.
Somebody sniped this guy? Oh, you did. I was like, how did he just die?
He had a heart attack.
Oh, wait. Okay. Can't jump over that because it's got spikes.
Makes sense.
The fuck? Step in between them.
Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint.
I guess you could get stabbed by it and get tetanus, maybe.
Maybe. Possibility.
Is this on hard mode?
I didn't get the option. Actually, I don't know. Yeah, I did put it down, dude. I don't know. Hard mode. We're good. Okay. From the menu, I did it.
Oh. Little thingy. Right. Incident report on me. Arbin.
Alright, here's the deal. I got an emergency raft stashed.
How you doing over there, Jeff?
Yeah.
I'm saying that I have a blue, but it's not showing.
I mean, the drone
probably just needs to synchronize.
Oh.
So I'm not giving these spots away.
Oh yeah, if it's the drone up there, you have to look up and shoot it down. And
remember, no, it's a blue item.
Like oh, okay. Gotta have
significant value. What are you guys on about?
But I'm sure you'll don't worry about it, you'll be
down
fine.
Drone. They always can go and find them all. They're all really in easy location.
Yeah.
Oh my god, bad guy. Well, this LMG at least chunks. What the fuck do you think you're doing? A really fast reload speed. Faster than an AR. Which doesn't make sense. Whatsoever. Did he just call us a gringo?
Maybe.
Up snipers. I don't got a shot.
Yeah, the other one.
Are you guys already in the mission?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, okay. Whatever.
You're fine.
Yeah, we're just fucking them up real quick. Oh, right flank. Oh god.
Okay, now she's two people still. Alright, makes sense.
Fuck, how did you get right there? Sneaky little bastard.
Wait, the thing explodes, I don't want to be next to it.
It'll be okay. I'm gonna fire.
How'd that not damage him?
Captain, they're breaking for the tunnel! They're shooting everyone inside!
Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
All locusts.
Yeah, gears?
Yep.
We had enough of gears for one day. Or for a year or something.
So much you installed it.
I can't wait for the next one to come out.
I feel like we're gonna get lit.
I am like
second
fucking
we step up here.
Shoving my head up your ass.
This is kind of unfair when you have the high ground.
Yeah.
Yeah, it is.
I haven't even gotten hit yet. Just sitting here just fucking pinging the shit out of him. Back left corner. Where they're spawning. This LMG is a fucking sniper rifle.
Hey Jeff.
The more you shoot it, the more accurate it gets.
Oh god. Turn left.
Three of them. Supporting you guys from up here.
Hey, hey Nick.
Yep.
Love you.
Thank you. Me too.
If I die, tell my children I love them.
I'll think about it.
Thanks, asshole.
You're welcome.
Captain Benitez. We are divisioning.
Can we get down there from this side?
Yeah. Just jump off.
I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad.
Some
of those
here?
Bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get.
Ooh, a Magnum.
Well, he blew you the fuck up.
I'm fine.
I'm fine. Fucking crisp.
What's this dude doing?
I'll disarm this thing.
I don't know. I was like just about to shoot him.
Bend him for a little bit.
There ain't shit back here.
Warning.
I'm guessing he's blowing that up. We need to cover him. Yep.
I RIP that guy.
Fuego, fuego, fuego. Oh, I'm dead.
Rip.
I want to throw like a Healy
detection lag.
Hostiles are headed this
I want
way.
To go throw a Healy thing at you and I hit the front of the car.
Good job.
Oh god. Back, up, odd, back the fuck up.
Are we on a mission?
Bat guy, bat guy, bat guy, another bat guy! Weapon, you'd like to get whooped. Oh god.
We're good.
Another fucking LMG, that's three. Hey guys.
Oh god. Get off!
Oh!
Please!
Oh! Save him!
That guy right there.
Oh, won't let me revive you because the dude just whooped my ass.
You're dragging me. Rip.
Dude, this guy's gonna beat me to death. I cover me, I'm getting weak.
Cool.
Oh, I'm out. Yeep. Good. Take the high ground.
Holy Batman, dude, I know. Oh, we did
Yo,
it.
Yo, this
cool.
Healing perk is fucking great.
Where'd you get out of the tunnel? Cool. Super 90, alright.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill, they get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Keep your cool. That's it.
Oh, I got no drops.
Boo-hoo.
That's so disappointing.
Got a water.
That guy just bitch about our timing. All right, let's leave.
Wow.
Bitch. Hungry. Yes.
They won't let up. They can shoot through it. Retreat. Oh, Scott, you're so well. You're amazing, dude. You're so amazing.
Do you not have that perk yet?
I have it. I used it already. Still recharging.
Down. Got wrecked. Butt. Butt tool!
Yep, on second.
Go on left flank. Maybe not. This guy's just punching a whole magazine. Didn't even do anything to his shields. I think I might need to go craft a weapon or something.
Cool. Our guys. Fall back.
Yep. I know we're surrounded. Watch your six, butthole. Butter. Yep. Wiping that guy behind. He's got no shields.
Yep. Still hit me.
Oh, bad guy.
Hello.
Ooh.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Holy fuck! Yeah, sniper position. Yeah. Heads up, bitch.
Oh god. Retreat! Finch. Alright, Finch.
I'm gonna die because I can't revive him in time. Alert. That's so gay.
This isn't good.
Why wouldn't it let me revive you?
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. It won't let me revive him.
Yeah, it won't let me revive him either.
Oh. Alright.
Maybe when you get shot, when you're getting shot at, you just can't revive somebody. Cause I just revived them fine.
Oh my god. Stop moving!
Oh, I didn't know you were behind me.
Jesus!
I saw Butthurt and I wasn't moving to him.
Oh. I gotta wait for my heal to do anything. Can't go down and around. That's fucking shit. Oh my god, dude, the controls for this game are so stupid. GG.
Oh god.
Almost out of ammo.
Yeah, I know. Right, 89 rounds left, my one gun.
Weapons going up to the pistol with him.
God, he wants me. Cool. We're done. Level up.
Level up.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people in New York fucking thank you.
You got the Rikers video and the civilian.
Let's talk when you get there.
Cool.
Does that have a green
ring?
Good
job, agent. If they've blown those
floodgates, security wing next.
Yep.
Now Benitez can get back to the security wing. See you back here.
Throw gun back, alright.
Okay, should we go south and do this refugee camp?
We have to go,
Oh, level 7 required.
We have to go talk to the dude first. Or whatever.
Yeah, no. Well, you can do the other stuff. Those are just, like, little side missions.
Yeah.
But it is 7th, but we will get wrecked.
I believe.
Not when you have level 2 guns.
Agent, we've recovered a disturbing piece of video footage. These rioters are goddamn animals. Now says she's uploaded it for you.
Evidence video?
Available.
Oh god.
Alright, I'm backing out of that shit. God, all these people are messaging me wanting me to do wager lobbies on Siege. Stop.
No. We'll play Siege now. We got this game. Alright, and you got the Rikers video.
Okay, they still have it to where it's like you go from your secondary to your, well, your sidearm to your secondary, not back to your primary. That's supposed to be an option. Like, what's the point? That's why I keep my secondary as my primary, because you go from your pistol to your fucking secondary.
Yeah.
Stupid! What's the logic in that? You get primary weapon. Like, you think it would go back to the primary.
That's the Rikers video.
Tisk tisk. Off tisk. I guess we could have just fast traveled back here.
Yeah. I was watching the videos. I'm way back there.
You guys could probably fast travel.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success.
Don't mark it, fast travel. Oh. There we go. Firm.
Unlocked is secured.
Coming in.
It's a miracle the academy's still standing.
Talk to Rory.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Smart Midtown cover. To Lower Manhattan,
increases
mainly
users
because
damage and
nobody can get off of this
damage.
Island right
All
now, including
behind.
Us. The biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling
increased
most of
XP
these neighborhoods.
At 10%.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety. So basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Yo, I look so fancy in my tie right now.
Finally got a blue item.
Congratulations.
Yay.
New skill and new perk. XP bonus, cool. Spark cover reinforces the cover, increasing the user's damage and decreasing the incoming damage from all allies behind it. Okay, it's not bad.
Can overheal.
Yeah, looking at that.
Alrighty. You guys ready or?
I've been clearing my inventory.
Nobody's here that's calling your name. Nobody's got a better selection.
Oh, I still my mods, whatever. It's fine.
Always happy to deal with you.
If I don't have it, you don't need it.
It's also fool yourself, you're
right. Look all you want. So the next one we're gonna do is the subway morgue?
Yeah.
Oh my god, look how far you have to go all the way over here.
All the way in the dark zone.
Well, through the dark zone, those three on the fucking east side.
Oh yeah, I see.
Yeah. I want to do all the big ones, and then work on the small ones. I'm guessing the big ones allow you to get the proper upgrades.
Yeah, I think so.
I see it says, like, missions that need to be done is like this, in order to get said perk.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus Christ.
Difficulty hard.
One of our top priorities.
Oh, you guys are doing it?
Power.
I was just setting it up.
Oh, okay. I was like,
we do it from the map.
Chilling over here. I'm about to go outside too.
Yeah, I'm gonna get a drink. Paul Rhodes went in to do the job.
They haven't come out, and his comms are
you guys
offline.
Can make your way over there. I'll just fast travel on the way back. Or we can sit here and work on our cardio.
The other is vital.
Well, I'll be right back.
Does that charge it up? You hold it.
Ah. Jeffrey.
There we go, I'm back.
Who's all here?
Jeffrey and I are here.
Alright.
We're at the mission.
We're gonna wait for Carbon. I'm so hungry.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave.
I wanna go to IHOP, dude.
Why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Dude, I'll have some good IHOP for him. Back to pancakes.
Auxiliary relay. Target acquired.
They're free, aren't they?
Yep. Good pancake day, dude. Yeah, I'm waiting for Harvin, so. Actually, we've done this in the beta. Yeah, we've done this in the beta. Doesn't matter.
No, you dumbass. What are you doing?
R.I.P. All the whiz of ammo. Good job, Jeff. I'm gonna assess your weapon and everything.
Alright.
We just started. Route.
You guys are way the fuck.
Can't hit the thing, whatever, that works. I'll get the kill.
Warning. Hostiles inbound.
Anyone using that new security thing? Upgrade?
Nope.
I might try it out, actually. It's got pulls, I'm not really using it.
I can eat my dick.
Wow.
I feel like the pulse scan is still probably the better thing to do out of the noob tube.
Can't replace it.
I feel like the noob tube got nerfed.
Yeah.
Big time. Open beta, that thing was so powered.
Can you not place it if you are doing a mission? For next project skills around, maybe?
Your cooldown needs to be,
Oh, okay. Cooldown. I gotcha.
So you can't, like, fucking spam heals.
Alright, let me try this thing out in a minute.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of
I might just rock
card.
Two heals.
He's got the skills we need.
That's what I'm gonna do when I get that ability.
Eccentric.
Yeah.
It's a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
Wow.
I'm gonna try the turret out.
Turret? I hate the turret. It doesn't do enough damage. It's good to distract.
Is your mic muted?
Aggro, but that's it.
Is your mic muted, Jeff? Okay. That works.
I think he died.
R.I.P. Dude, snipers really are the best thing in this game.
You have a sniper? I hate you.
Yeah.
Kill you and take it, like we're in the dark zone.
Wow. Oh god.
Oh, fuego! That was the worst shooting I think I've ever done.
Oh god.
No one finished that guy off?
I got him.
Okay, thank you.
Here we go. Nice shades, dude.
Thanks, man.
You look like a jerk off, just saying.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaners on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Oh god. So many headshots.